सीधी टॉपिक फेस रहेगा गणेशन। वेलकम यू ऑल। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी दी टॉपिक फेस रहेगा गणेशन। लेट्स वी सी दी टेक स्टैक। इन टेक स्टैक वी यूज पाइथन v3.9.7। इन दिस बेस लाइन वी आर गोइंग टू सी दी रिसोर्स यूज्ड, इमेजेस एंड वीडियोज। वी आर यूजिंग थर्ड पार्टी API सर्विस यूज्ड as Python libraries for images and videos. Outcome, by using this tool we can rectify problems regarding face recognition at varying angles and the facial shape, color, and it can identify the ages of victim. Approach towards idea. Face recognition is a way of identify or confirming an individual identity using their face. Facial recognition system can be used to identify people in photos, videos, or in real times. Facial recognition is a category of biometric security. To identify the facial shape, skin color at varying angles. To identify ages and face recognition at dim light. Identify faces detection at night time. Development pipeline. To propose the development plan in pointers, face detection, the camera detects and locates the image of a face, either alone in a crowd. Face analysis, next an image of the face is captured and analyzed. Document to be prepared for installation and evaluation. Face recognition package, CV2 package, CK Inter package, Google Colab. Repository link or any reference link for this is given below. And in this we use a third party as Python libraries for images and videos. Proposed UI and functional flow in pointers. Converting the images and videos to data, find a match and give the result using various DL algorithms. Vision of innovations, idea solutions. To the crime or increasing day by day, humans can't recognize easily the identity of the person who committed crimes. Face recognition plays a major role in crime or fraud detection. In this proposal, it is planned to perform facial recognition in order to identify the victim, even when the source is image or video. Our face recognition product will help to find the victim in dim light also. Thank you.